Good to be back in Parliament on this first day of the parliamentary calendar year 2011. It's going to be a long run through till the 26th of November when we have an election day. And I guess some of us are thinking, yeah, bring it on. In fact, all of us are. But at the same time, we're aware that it is going to be a long year and we need to pace ourselves a bit. In the last month or so since my last blog, I spent Christmas relaxing a bit, but also getting around the electorate and getting around the country looking at some things to sort of pre-prepare myself for the Select Committee program, and also to just be ready for the campaign and for the issues that will come up. We had our one-day caucus earlier on last week and briefed ourselves on where we were going there and some major policy announcements that will come out shortly. John Key took the initiative of announcing the election day, which was good, give the public some certainty and clarification over when that will be, and also to make the decision that we won't be going into government with Winston Peters, which I find is a good thing. And it's consistent with the line that we took last time. I went to Christchurch last week and met up with David Kenworthy, who's a chief constable, or ex-chief constable from the Yorkshire Police, to talk about policing issues and law and order issues and some of the things that we've been confronted with here that the UK have been through. Some of the policy around alcohol and some of the court simplification stuff that's going on. This year before the Justice and Electoral Select Committee, the two big items will be the Alcohol Reform Bill and also the Criminal Justice Courts Modernisation and Simplification Bill. And I took some time to go and talk to people from Foodstuffs about their thoughts in respect of that, and also took some time to have a think about what we're doing in respect of court simplification and some of those issues around changes to what many regard as the rule of law in this country, changes to the onus of proof, the discoverability of defence material which previously hasn't been covered and those sorts of things. On Friday I went up to Auckland and met with the Auckland Criminal Bar Association, the Salvation Army Parliamentary and Social Services Unit, and spoke to Melissa Lee's morning tea event, which was good. Always good to get a few questions off the floor, and people were concerned around things like ETS legislation, foreshore and seabed, and some law and order issues. Again, I guess with my background in policing and the courts, people are always interested in talking about those sorts of things. We have the Masters Games on in Whanganui at the moment, which is a huge event. 6,000 competitors from around the country and some from overseas. This is a little down on the last time the event was in Whanganui, but at the same time it's great to see people out there just enjoying themselves. And they roll up for a whole lot of different events, mainly because they're on holiday and they want to do something other than just driving around looking at art galleries and sitting watching the river go by. So people sign up for poker and they sign up for bocce and petonk and dancing and all sorts of things and have a really great week. And on the calendar as a possibility for 2015 is the possibility of holding the World Veterans Games, which would see about 35,000 international competitors come to New Zealand to compete in these veteran games, and they will bring with them about another 25,000 supporters, so we have the ability to really boost our tourism numbers that year. And also these are from a demographic that spend a lot of money, so let's hope that we can put that together. At the front of my head at the moment is getting through our list of branch AGMs heading towards our electorate AGM. So if you're in the Whanganui electorate, the Opanaki Rahutu Pongarehu branches will be meeting at St Paul's Church Hall at 10 a.m. this coming Friday the 11th in Opanaki. On Sunday at Tikiri, there'll be the Tikiri Awatuna Riverlea Mangatoki in meeting in the Tikiri Hall. That's on Eltham Road at 7 p.m. this Sunday night, the 13th. And on Monday, we have the Patea and Waverley AGM in the standby rooms at the Patea Library at 2 o'clock. And at night time, 7 p.m, we have the Hara Eltham meeting in the Hara Community Centre. Our AGM is going to be at the Black Sands Gallery in Maxwell on Monday the 21st. And the Whanganui branch AGM is Thursday the 17th of February at 8 p.m. at 238 Wicksteed Street. in Whanganui. That's the home of Helen and Gordon Craig. So hopefully we can see you there. We'll look forward to having a discussion and engaging with you and any members of the National Party or any members of the public will be quite welcome to come. Thanks very much.